Okay, we will solve the equation 8x equals 72. Okay, so ang gagawin na natin dito, una kopyahin muna natin yung 8x equals 72. So we have to divide both sides by the coefficient of x. So yung coefficient of x is 8. Divide natin dito sa left side. I-divide din natin dito sa right side. So i-cancel natin yung 8. So ang naiwan, x na lang. Okay, so 72 divided by 8 is 9. So ito yung value ng x. Ngayon kapag i-check natin yan, we have to substitute the value of x na 9 sa ating original equation. So yung equation natin again is 8x equals 72. So 8, then yung value ng ating x ay 9. So we substitute natin yan, equals 72. So 8 times 9 is 72. So that is equal to 72. Therefore our solution is correct.